Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another video. Today's video is episode 6 of What Did I Wear This Week. So before we jump into what I wore this week, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss another video. Jump straight into this week's look, starting with Monday. Monday has to be one of my favorite looks. I really wish that we could wear shorts to work, because if we could, this would definitely be a staple in my workwear wardrobe. So I'm wearing this black linen blend blazer from Target. It's by the Future Collective and Janae Naylor collab. I have a few of the middle buttons buttoned up, and then I have the top and the bottom buttons undone. And I paired it with these black linen blend belted shorts from Express. And the shorts matched perfectly with the vest, so it kind of looked like it came as a set, but they are two separate pieces from two separate stores. For shoes, I'm wearing these multicolored snake print strappy heels by the brand Steve Madden. And this is just the perfect outfit for me to wear on my work from home day. So that was Monday, and let's move on to Tuesday. For Tuesday, I typically go into the office, but I work from home on this day, so this was the perfect opportunity for me to wear jeans. So I'm wearing this tan lace cami that I picked up from Nordstrom and paired it with these gray skinny jeans from Express. They are high-waisted and they have a little bit of distressing in the knee and a raw hem, and the length stops right at the ankle, so they're the perfect length for me to be able to show off the shoes that I'm wearing. And so for shoes, I'm wearing these open-toed strappy sandals that I picked up from Target, this tan color and suede material. So this was the outfit that I wore during the day, but then later on in the evening we went out to eat, and so I wanted to throw on a tan blazer just to keep my arms warm. And then I changed out of the heels into my dad's sandals from Walmart just because I wanted to be a little bit more comfortable. So that was the outfit for Tuesday. Let's move on to Wednesday. So our outfit for Wednesday is a little more dressed up because I was in the office, and it's a lot colorful than I'm used to wearing. So I'm wearing this green satin-like material blouse from Shein, and the top has this ruched drop-like neckline, which I think is beautiful. It is a beautiful top, but I think it may be one of my misses from Shein just because I found myself adjusting it throughout the day, so I didn't find that it fit well. But it was a nice looking top, and I love that it had the little white buttons on the cuff that kind of looked like pearls, so I was able to pair my pearl jewelry with it, which I love to wear my pearls. I'm wearing it with these royal blue high-waisted wide leg pants, also from Shein, and these pants are super thin, so you're only wearing these basically in the summertime because they are so thin. But I really like them. I like the vibrancy in the color. I love the length of them. And I actually love the weight of these pants. I think they would be the perfect pair of pants to wear on vacation if you're going to like a beach resort or something like that. These would be perfect to throw on over a bikini, or, you know, to wear it by itself. These would be so comfortable and so easy breezy to wear. So I did love the pants. And for shoes, I'm wearing the same royal blue color strappy sandals from the brand Stuart Weitzman. So that was our look for Wednesday. Let's move on to Thursday. So on Thursday, I actually had the day off because I had a consultation appointment, and it was my very first time meeting this doctor. So I wanted to go in with a first impression, like, I mean business. I'm gonna need you to hear what I'm saying, understand what I'm saying, and not try to dismiss any of my concerns. So I wanted to go into the office business casual. So I'm wearing my white vest from the Future Collective and Janae Naylor collection at Target, and I paired it with these high-waisted straight leg jeans from Target. And then for shoes, I'm wearing these silver slingback heels by the brand Karl Lagerfeld. And let me tell you, when I walked into the office, I think they understood the assignment, because I saw the doctor and explained to him my concerns. It was within the 5 minutes that we were scheduling our next appointment. And I walked out of that office feeling like I was heard and that I was about to get the results that I was looking for. So as for me, I do take a lot of pride in the way that I dress, and especially for those situations when I need to be heard and taken seriously, I'm definitely going to dress the part. So, and I'm not saying that it's right or wrong, but I do believe you should put a little bit of time and effort into your outfit, because unfortunately, I do believe that your appearance dictates how someone treats you and the type of services that you receive. So, but that's just my two cents. Take it as you will. That was my outfit for Thursday. Let's move on to Friday. For Friday, I'm wearing my outfit of the day, and it's this black rib tank dress from Old Navy. It has the two splits on the side and kind of like the racer back detail at the top. And then for shoes, I'm pairing it with my black dad sandals from Walmart. Now, if I was going out for dinner or some drinks, I would just change out my dad's sandals and probably put on those multicolored snake print heels from Steve Madden that I featured in my Monday's outfit, or another pair of strappy heel sandals. And then I will probably put on a blazer or a denim jacket just in case it's cool wherever we decided to go. So I have a bonus look for this week. On Saturday, we went to a pre-Father's Day dinner, and I am wearing this dress from Express and this cover-up duster from Forever 21, along with my Christian Louboutins. Those are my looks for this past week. Let me know down in the comment section below which look was your favorite. And before you leave, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I do have a really, really good surprise coming up really soon, and I don't want you to miss out on it. So make sure you subscribe. And until then, I will see you in my next video. Bye.